So I hear it's National Donut Day. So of course we have to come to Long's Bakery. Best donuts in the world. So I'm gonna go ahead and get these donuts. We'll see y'all when we get in. Can I get 2 dozen yeast? Hey guys, I'm back on this National Donut Day. If you live in Indianapolis, you know what this white box is. Delicious. I'm on Gil's phone, so I don't know if I'm looking in the right spot or not. But I gotta show y'all this gratefulness. Thumbnail. Don't that look good? I'm gonna eat one for y'all. Look at this. Just look at it, look at it, look at it. I got some milk. I got to bring it over here. Nothing beats it. Best donuts in the world. Let me tell y'all, to be honest, there was a time, and I probably still can, eat 6 of these back to back. But I'm only gonna eat 2. Y'all can see Molly. Molly, give me some. Last one for the day. Gil has his own box. We got a box each. Now, you know the donuts are good. We can warm them up a day or two after you get them, and they're still good. Molly about to bark. Okay, have a donut. So good. Best donuts ever. So now, I go in the kitchen and get to me some good old cold milk. All right, guys, thanks for watching. See you later. Peace.